In this lesson, we will learn about Dew tags in Dreamweaver. Dew tags and AP Dews help us to lay out a web page. Generally, we use a table to lay out a web page. But even then, in some cases, Dew tags and AP Dews will be helpful to lay out in a better way. First, let us see the Dew tags. To insert a Dew tag into a web page, go to the Layout tab panel and click on Insert Dew tag icon. Here, an Insert Dew tag box is opened. In this, mention the class for the formatting of the text. So here we have chosen Style 10, which is available here. Now click on OK. So here is the div tag in which we can enter our text. Now we can select the text and change the properties here. In this way, to enter a text in a specific location, we can insert a div tag. We can even use the div tag to insert a picture or any other objects. If we wanted to draw an open box in the web page, we can use AP Dews. For example, in this layout, if I want a small box here to insert an image, I can make use of AP Dews. To insert or to draw an AP Dew, go to the Layout panel and click on the Draw AP Dew icon. Now draw the AP Dew wherever you want. Now, in this AP Dew, we can insert either text or we can insert an image. To format this AP Dew, click on the AP Dew and go to the Properties bar to change the properties. We can even set a background image for this AP Dew by clicking on this background image browse icon. We can choose an image for background. In the same way, we can fill some background color also. Here in the class, we can choose the style for formatting of text. In this way, we can edit an AP Dew. It will be more convenient with this Dew tags and AP Dews for layouting a web page.
మా వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్.